I fight cancer by letting kids be kids.
I fight cancer by celebrating victories.
I fight cancer through the region's number one brain tumor program.
I fight cancer through research and innovation.
I fight cancer through a high-risk leukemia clinic.
This is how we fight cancer at Siteman Kids at St. Louis Children's Hospital.
They were bringing things that other institutions may not be able to offer yet.
We're part of a brain tumor consortium, and this is a group of now 18 institutions that offer novel clinical trials to patients.
So we have the largest bone marrow transplant unit in the state.
In the region, we're the only one that offers proton beam therapy.
Our survivorship program is actually one of the largest in the country. We follow over 800 patients in this region.
I fight cancer through improved genetic understanding.
I fight cancer by helping kids bust out their dance moves.
I fight cancer with music.
I fight cancer with smiles and laughter.
I fight cancer by being a guardian of childhood.
I fight cancer by offering hope.
This is how we fight cancer.
This is how we fight cancer.
This is how we fight cancer.
This is how we fight cancer at Siteman Kids at St. Louis Children's Hospital.